Cozmo and Friends.
Program for cool?
Yeah! Vector rules!
Wow! Nice moves!
Woohoo!
Show off!
No obstacle for Vector!
Cozmo!
Cool move, Cozmo.
I'm as cool as you, Vector, and I'll prove it. I challenge you to a race. Impossible ramp, high walls, extreme challenges.
Sounds perfect for the National Robot Obstacle Course Champion 3 years running. Count me in.
Oh, great.
Three, two, one, go! Huh? Why doesn't that work?
Oh.
What's up, Cozmo?
Vector, I challenged him to a race, but he'll easily win.
You don't know that.
He always finds a way around every obstacle. First he fails, then he just does it.
Maybe he's using variables to beat the obstacles.
Variables?
Sure. If one way doesn't work, can you think of a variable to change the outcome? Like, maybe if I speed up my fan. Yes! The speed variable changed the outcome. See, Cozmo? Ah! Oh!
Oops.
Got it. Variable.
You better be ready.
Make sure you get a photo of the winner, AKA me.
Oh.
Too steep to go straight. What can I vary? Zigzag? Yes! Woohoo!
What? No way am I gonna let Cozmo win.
Oh.
Trex can't jump far enough, Cozmo. So check out my wheels! Variable.
No!
Backwards is faster than forward!
Well, that changed the outcome. See ya! Yeah!
Cozmo's too far ahead. I need a shortcut. Distance variable. Yeah! No! I'm slipping!
Uh-oh! Need to change the outcome! Aha! Woohoo! Gotcha!
Thanks, Cozmo!
No!
So long, Cozmo!
It's a straight race to the finish!
Vector's gonna win again. Cozmo did save me, I guess. Maybe I should vary my speed for a different outcome.
Cozmo and Friends.